spoilers ahead for today's shot, we're going to talk about the Frostner. To build this, you'll need 10 ancient bark, 30 silver, 5 Wymere flesh, which can be bought from the trader, and 5 freeze glands, which drop from drakes. All of this is accessible once you get to the mountains, other than the ancient bark, which is from the swamp. The Frostner is a one-handed mace, which does both blunt, frost, and spirit damage, and has a significant knockback. The frost damage appears to drain the stamina of non-frost-based enemies, excluding the trolls, and any enemy that has the wet status debuff also takes additional damage due to the frost. Spirit damage appears to provide a bonus against some types of enemies, such as the Draugr or Wraiths, and may apply a damage over time effect. Also gives off a constant frosty mist, and appears to throw off ice when you hit things with it.